moving on to something very interesting that you know I noticed in BSK, which is your art law practice. Now let me ask you a question that everybody says that it takes time for courts to function and so on and so forth. How easy or tough it is for an artist whose art is plagiarized or copied to get the relief through Indian judicial system? What is the advice? What do you say about that?
So in India, one thing I must say is a very good thing. We are able to expect and procure urgent orders relatively easily compared to many other parts of the world. So what we call ad interim relief for urgent relief, particularly injunctive relief, is not so difficult to get in India. Judges in most of the courts are sophisticated. They understand intellectual property. Of course, there are some who are better than others, but that applies to every field. So I would say if somebody feels there's a problem of plagiarism or piracy or copying, it is fairly easy to approach a court, seek an injunction for that person not to sell or to copy further. Whether you'll get damages from that person is another question, because damages is the final relief. But injunctive relief can be obtained pretty quickly.
I think that itself is a pretty good relief, because it at least blocks the piracy or the sales for the time being, till the time final orders are given.